Welcome back to Hedgebook Mondays. Today we have another one. Let's see how it's gonna look like. From three quarters. Okay. Okay. Starts like this. Okay. Up there. And the hood. Okay, then below it we have this line, which is the shoulder line, and that's where we have this A pillar. Now, something like that for the C pillar. Roof line is going a bit longer. And it falls down further back like that. That's where we introduce this taillight and the bump, and it falls down like that. Taillight is over there. Excellent. Some kind of diffuser, protection, part or whatever. Right. The front wheel arch should be around there. Excellent. The rear one should be over there. Okay, side skirts. The body line. Like that. Perfect. This is where we have these headlights. the other side, we could have something like that. Excellent. The hood line. This is the bumper line over there. And we also have these side lines. Side intakes. Is over there. License plate mount over here. This is excellent. Side intake should be over there. The other side cannot be seen. Here, perhaps like this. Okay, that's the main intake. Now, let's add the B pillar and our frames. This part there. Okay, on the other side. The big pillar. Okay, something like that. Pillar and the rear window. Okay, the only thing left are these wheels and tires. Very simple, thin, single spoke, six spoke wheels. Yeah. Same thing in the front. On the other side. Very much. That's actually good. Now, moving back. Rear view. Excellent. That's where we plant this taillight area. Holds down into bumper area. Goes even lower into this diffuser and underbody. Okay, over here. The daylight. Okay. On the other side. Only this much can be seen. Beautiful. Rear window. Like that. Okay. What do we do with this? Something like that, right? Okay. Over here is the B-pillar split, the other side. The B-pillar split is around here, which means that a pillar is around there. So, this piece of diffuser or protection part for the contains the mounting for the license plate. Below it, I will probably pick a housing for exhaust pipes. Right. Some kind of detail to break up that monotony. Okay, now let's see this. We march over here, which places this body line over there. That. Okay, now here's the front. Okay, on the other side. Excellent. Now, what do we have left? Tires. Perhaps something over here, like a headlight. It cannot be seen. I think that's it from this perspective. And I would like to hear your opinion about how it looks, what can be done better, what to think about it. And I will see you all tomorrow.